Welcome back. You know, I was playing this game before it was cool, but I wasn't playing it online. So, there's a first time for everything, isn't there? Let's give this a whirl and see just how awesome we do. Set a minimum rating of 9,000. And now. Wait, what's. Yeah, I'm gonna lose anyway. I don't care if they sign the fair play agreement. Oh, we get an increment after each play. Oh, I forgot. There's a minute or so of overtime too. Automatic validation. No penalty for a wrong challenge. Pass after a wrong challenge. 5-point penalty after a wrong challenge. That's interesting. Automatic validation. Do I want to play with the word list? Yeah, let's use the word list. This is an introductory game, so let's just do unrated. Yeah, I think this looks fine. So, let's see who's out there. There's one Seek, that's me, using the word list. Do people use the server still? I see that the Seek was sent out to 18 players, so there couldn't have been too many people out there. It's possible this might be a bust. Unless other people care to join. Yeah, is WordBiz something nobody uses anymore? I know this used to be all the rage. Let's see. The most I've done here is just set up an account if I remember correctly. Oh, hey, look, there's a challenge out there. 618. Sure. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Oh, somebody else could take the challenge or could go away. Never mind. Now, what's your starting rating, I wonder? Profile. Oh, right. This is where you put in your profile. Yeah, let's look at the Seek graph again and just wait for something to show up there. Show my stats. Okay, I have not played any rated games. So let's put a Seek out there for a rated game. Using the word list, default settings, and so forth. Apply the change. Yeah, maybe we'll get a game for somebody who wants my rating points. Or maybe I will win. What are the odds of winning your first game on the server? Well, check it out. There's a Seek out there. A player rated 8. Sure. Sounds like our kind of game, guys. I think we might have a chance. Maybe that just means 8 rated games. Okay. So, I see oil. It's not my play. We'd have gelato if we had an A. Ah. We have tell if we had an L. All right, I forgot you could do this. Is it spacebar to shuffle? No. That would be a really cool shuffle key, though. Geologist? Yeah, that's no good. Toil. It's possible I might win this one on time. If my opponent doesn't move in like the first few minutes, I think the first 2 minutes, I will attempt to abort the game. Yeah, if he can't find a move in the first minute, actually, he shouldn't. Oh, okay. Say hi and good luck. Okay. Okay. That's okay with me. Not okra, but oka. Okay, so toil. Okay, wait, I've got four. Wait, O I O E. I've got four vowels. So I want to use some of these vowels. Plus, using vowels will allow me to use the K. Can I do like, can I do oil here? Oh, co is not valid. Okay. I don't think IA is valid. How about two here? Okay is not also valid. Okay, let's do something dumb. Whatever. I like the letters I'm left with. But putting this into the fifth column is a pretty novice move. I think this is asking for trouble. So, oh, did I forget to? Yeah, at some point I'll have to run back for the thing that charges my chat device. So maybe after the game I'll run for that. Exit. Exigent. No. Okay, rated. There's a word. So XOR is no good. Oh, here I could put an X. So I want to put something somewhere in this vicinity. Wow. I also want to use up some of my consonants. It's kind of a dilemma now, isn't it? I'm sure I'm being much slower than most people at this game. Yeah, I don't know how to use up some of these like G and X and such. I probably don't want to hold on to the X for too long because it's gonna encumber me from doing more clever things. I don't want to do X here, but I don't see anything better. But it uses up. I could do it here. I hate to be that guy who blocks the thing next to the double word column, but 6 times 8 is worth a lot of points. So I didn't realize that TE was actually a valid word. I was gambling on that. Now we have automatic validation, so I can't put in an invalid word. But So we've got gift. I'm not sure how else I'm going to start using things like this G and the D and the F. We also got GIF or GIF, depending on your regional pronunciation. VAR. Very clever. X definitely uses the X. I want to spell var int. So inappropriate. Wow, is the goal to lock up the board though? Because we're actually doing a pretty good job at that. want to put gift somewhere, just so my letters balance out better. But two T's aren't the end of the world, but I want a vowel. I really want a vowel. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do Jeff. Oh, I could have done ing. Oh my goodness. Or vexing, rather. Barring, not quite, but vexing would be good. This way I do get to use up my F, though, and score a lot of points doing it. But I only have still a single vowel, because I only played one vowel, two consonants, and I didn't draw more than one vowel. So until I keep playing consonants and draw some more vowels, it's the situation's going to go on for a while. I still wonder if there's a shortcut key for shuffling the rack. I would have assumed that spacebar would do that, but apparently not. Bam. Okay. That does score some points. I want to put something down here. Ord is a word, so I could build, I don't know. Oh, actually I could do just dab for bad. Yeah, there we go. Oh good, we got some vowels. So if we had a U, we could, okay. Jokes are over, but okay, so yeah, I wonder what my opponent's trying to do. I'm not intentionally trying to lock up the board, but my opponent really seems to like this spiral thing, where they just build a word and try to build on top of it, and just build solid things. And it's not stopping me from playing my hand wherever I choose to. Ultimately, what I'd like would be able to have some five-letter word ending in an A and score lots of points. Realistically, I should just block this and or try to build across. Or, I don't know, just use up letters which make sense to use up. Like, I want to get rid of the C, the doubled T. The rest of this kind of makes sense. Insights. Incest. No, I don't have an I. Okay. Gig. So we spell whirligig, and no. I-N-C-I-T-E. Does not fit anywhere. Well, my opponent does not want anybody to bingo. I have IN, which is nice. Yeah, if I had a G, I would try to find a way to put it like next to rated there and make graded. I'm down on time, surprisingly. I can't do minces, because VRI is probably not a word. Settled. Jeez. D5. Yeah, no, that's not... Oh, I mean, you mean down. Yeah, I see what you mean. My goal, though, is to try to use the C. Like, sliced. But... I'm not sure. Looks like I don't have a way to use the C. Find a way. Car. I mean, I am up on points. So I could just play that. Of course, now I have like stencil if I had the C. Instead of stentil. Sentinel. Tensils. Utensils. SIL. Oh, I have two T's, right. So if I'm gonna make a 8-letter or 7-letter word, it's gonna be like mittens or littens or something where the two T's are probably next to each other. Listen. Scent. I need a common prefix or suffix for this to work. Also, there's not going to be anywhere to put it on the board because my opponent is deliberately playing like 3-letter words everywhere. So there's nowhere to put a 7-letter word, even if there is such a thing that's possible. Unless I know a hook. Like, I guess BAMS could do it, but I'd still need a 7. Silent. And T. But I have two T's. Sentient? No. I don't know. I also get the sense that the only reason my opponent's taking forever to move, either. Yeah, the TTLED. I don't have a D, but. Oh, I see what you mean, LED there. Yeah, usually building through disconnected letters isn't that profitable. But, sometimes it works out. I'm just looking forward to what he does. At some point, he's going to have to build something that isn't a 3-letter word, or that does extend in a way that I can build off of it. I know he's trying to close the board, and I keep opening it, except for this move. So, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Possibly my opponent has the Q and is just really sillily confused, or I don't know. Oh, low on storage space. I should do something about that. I've got time. Definitely got the time for it. How many letters are left? 59 out of an original, I think, 100. A tug. This builds. Okay, I don't know any prefix for tug. It does use the U in a way that prevents me from using it if I had a Q, which I don't. Yeah, so I want to use a T. I mean, I could just use the T down here to say it and wait for my opponent to do something. Just really stupid. You don't want to do that in Scrabble. What else is there? Anything else I play is going to give up my best letters. I could do till here for a few points. Have an S, so I could like build still off of till. Oh. You think so? Wow, that's a lot of so that'd be like. Yeah, but tint less? No. Something test. TESTL. Lint test. Did that work? Nope, not a word, unfortunately. Okay. Yeah, I have an N. Do tint. Actually, that's not bad. Only problem is that it kind of walks into the column, but what can you do? I can do tint here. That's actually not so bad. But I like this. Okay, this leaves me with a lot of options. So I got points. Oh, I'm in some time trouble. Ponies. IEST. Poniest. It's not a word. This works so much better if I had something other than a P. Poka, POKA. Just what we needed. The ponies is not bad though. I could find a good place to put it, which I can't, of course. Nope. Nope is fine. Point. Point is okay. Poet. No. With the, no, I don't want to use the S. That's not happening. I guess we're gonna say nope. Did use up some good letters, but at this point I'm just struggling. I'm scoring too many points to just turn things down. So now I don't know. I mean, I don't like the fact that he keeps playing three-letter words. I wonder if this isn't a person, if this is just a bot that experiments with trying to find the highest scoring three-letter word, or the most likely to win three-letter word, and just strictly limits itself to that domain. I don't know. Because I don't think anybody would enjoy playing the game this way. I could be mistaken. So I've got twins. I got twin. Yeah, but playing it in this like crisscross stupid manner, like why would you do that? It's not a winning strategy. There might be some other motive to do it that way. I mean, look at the usage of three-letter words. We'll just say wow. If we do end up getting a rematch, I'll have to see if I can compete playing only three-letter words in response. Yeah, there's some ulterior motive, and I don't understand it. But every one of their moves this game has been a three-letter word, if I remember correctly. Well, no, rated is not three letters. So that one turn, they played something that wasn't three. Yeah, I know, right? Who knew that I could play Scrabble? Apparently the site's still up and running, Internet Scrabble Club. So I figure, like, all the other good chess players play it. Why don't I do this? And I have some chances of defeating this guy who's rated 8, apparently. Or who maybe has 8 rated games. I don't know what that means. I'm trying to put up my first rated game on this server, and we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I have only one vowel because I am playing poorly. Wait, is this a word? DINN? Is that one of those special fancy words that you use to get rid of multiple consonants and repeated letters? Or does that have a J? I think that has a J. I mean, N's aren't bad letters. D here has a 2 on it, so you want to get rid of that if you want to score a bingo. Or if you just want to have a fun game, you want to play your high scoring letters so you don't get stuck with some kind of, I don't know, unrecoverable situation. Okay, so here we go. Grind. That's not so hard. We even got two vowels in for that, so we're making progress here. Yeah, this guy, there's something weird going on with him. Is there some way I could, like, want to see if he has a profile or something? He's got 140 wins, 428 losses. Best established rating of 119 and current rating of 8. That's pretty cool. All right. What can I put here? Hen? Hen seems to fit. Pot seems to fit pretty well. Pot always fits. NOP might be okay. LOP is fine. I forgot that FE is not a word. Wait, do I have some 7 here? Holes? I don't know. I don't think I have a 7. Leptons! Holy crap, that's good. So, that doesn't fit on the right here. Because they have to be LEPTONS, but it does fit right. No, it doesn't fit there either. Leptons is very good. Wow. So unless stug is a word, yeah. I think leptons is the only one. Let's try it right here. It's not gonna work. Oh, it works! It works! Did not think that DEL was a word, but had to risk it, you know? I mean, these are auto-validated. The only thing I'm risking is that the tiles don't pick up if you play an invalid word. And if you played all your tiles, apparently you have to drag them back one at a time. It's kind of a hassle. Yeah, Leptons is pretty awesome. You know, that's a good question. I'm thinking it's not a thing because nobody bothered to do it. Also possibly copyright reasons, but that's no fun. So My opponent is very impressed by leptons. And by Dell, probably. Okay. Wait. Oh, hen works here, right? No, F-E is not a word. I keep reminding myself it's E-F, not F-E. I could spell the down here and burn up all my good letters. I don't know what to do. Jar? Jar and what? I had an A, I'd make a jar, but I don't. Yeah, there's not very many good places to use my letters. Whatever, I'm going to play jar anyway, because I want better letters, and I'm not afraid of my opponent doing something tricky. With 24 tiles remaining, and 3 unseen A's, I should be terrified, but I lack common sense. Plus, I guess I still have this hook in the... Something will pop up that works for me. That's a really sad reason. But if I had a C, that would be cheer. I don't. Spell then. Suppose I had this last turn as well. Okay. There's some high-pitched glitches in my sound. Huh, I wonder what that could be. Is that like when I'm speaking, or when I'm not speaking, or when music's playing, or what? Is there some way I can narrow this down? Okay, so I just logged out of Steam. Toke. Oh, that would be cool. Yeah, sadly I missed Toke. I wasn't toking it up. No, just kidding. Yeah, sorry. Oh well, what can you do? We're only winning by some absurd number of points. Oh, we got QAT, finally. It's about time. Now I just need someone to play it, like here. Or like here. how great would it be if I could extend that into the corner? Whee! That's fun. Alright. I'm only taking this not seriously because I'm up by 122 points. And my opponent seems to not know English. Okay. Wow. It's just randomly timed. It's really loud, high-pitched noise. Well, I guess the only thing I could do is, like, try canceling my desktop audio or my mic. So I'm going to shut my desktop audio off. So now all sounds come through the mic. As such, I'm going to boost my speakers so we can hear game sounds through the speakers. Hopefully that'll be okay. Oh, I guess also due to that, I don't necessarily need all the filters I've got for like noise suppression and noise gate there. So let's just take the mic unfiltered. Hopefully that works. Oh, there we go, varies. Schiller. No. Shill. Wait, I've got like ridiculous number of vowels. Ryle. Heist. I don't know. Hi? Yeah, here we go. Hi. HIE. Oh. IO is not a word. Bummer. Where do I play? Vizier, if I had a V. We're down to three tiles in the bag. Wow, so one blank has not been played yet. So what do I do? It seems I'm not going to bingo on the final turn, so unless I find somewhere really good for the Z, I should just play size here. Also, I have a lot of eyes. What am I supposed to do with the eyes? Yeah, I don't know, but I need to play the Z before my opponent goes out. And size seems to make a lot of sense. Leaves me with RIIL, but. Oh, Sizer. Okay. Well, having the R is not a bad thing. Unless my opponent immediately goes out with the seven remaining tiles. Which I don't think they shall. Yeah, I am at a loss for what to do with some of these. I've got nil, NIL. If there was a K, I could do krill. Oh no, I don't have two L's, I have two I's. I need something that uses a lot of I's, a lot of vowels, some kind of like Hawaiian or Italian word, some kind of pasta. Mega. All right. I guess Lee is probably fine here. I didn't know if AL was a word, but I knew Lee. It's a useful hook that Oh, the eye hooks are really good to know. Although this isn't, yeah, I guess LI is an eye hook if you were starting from an I. I didn't know AL, but it seemed like that would be the sort of thing that could be a word. Yeah, Mega is probably not people's first choice of what to do with a blank and all these gems of letters. But die. Oh, wait, no, they have a letter remaining. Okay. HIR? Does this work? So that's just a made-up pronoun that's no good. Rig. There we go. Nice! My rating increased to 7! I'm a winner! Woo! Alright. Yeah, that's an interesting rating formula. So they have the option to challenge this. Oh no, it says I win the game. Because they passed. They didn't challenge it. Yeah. 326. If you include the 2 points, that were my opponent's hand. Let's seek a game. Yeah, let's seek another. Well, actually, let's see the seek graph. There's a challenge out there. The word list, single. What was single again? Single means no penalty for an incorrect challenge. Sure. Yeah, let's give this a shot. This is how you typically. Oh. Never mind. That seek was taken. Hey, look, there's a 3-minute void no escape challenge from a 1743. Now, there's no way I could finish a game in 3 minutes. We're not there yet. Hate to break it to you, but yeah, it's not happening. Sure. So there I am with my rating of 7. Yeah, I don't understand. Like, maybe I have to play against somebody better to get a better rating. Okay, what's double? What is double? Pass after a wrong challenge. I actually like that rule. Let's give it a shot. All right, here we go, playing a much faster game. So we'll see if I can beat a 468. Thankfully, say good luck. Specifics turn. You must be looking for something awesome. comma, comma, and 4-letter words. Railed. Ooh, wow. Join, we'll say. Oh goodness, I've got a lot of vowels. A lot of U's. That's my fault for not using up the U's, but I was really tempted by the possibility of scoring some points. I did not expect to get 3 U's. A jar. Okay. I've got nuke. Okay. Oh gosh, that looks disgusting. For multiple reasons. Duke. This leaves me with something halfway reasonable, but really puts my opponent in an excellent situation. But I guess now we're both in good situations. I don't have enough for popper. Nor putter. Okay. Let's see, how do I use my other U? I don't want to do that. Let's see. That's okay. I think NA is a word. Aloe, telos, pelt. I don't know. Luau. Luau would be a word. Wait, I've got five vowels. So my opponent must. Okay. Oleo? No. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'm just stuck looking for words. Let's just play the word I see and hope that something better comes. I don't like leaving this open forever. Okay, it's good that the noise is fixed. Pout. We'll say Pete. Poet. Pete is probably good. Yeah, I'm not winning this. Oh, I've got Spout, if I can find a reasonable. Oh! Pete is not in there. Okay, I have passed. Tip. Okay. Okay. What do I play now? Let. It's using two vowels though. I mean, my hand is sad. I guess that'll do. I'm not winning this. Not even close. This is much too fast. Oh, okay, cool. Under help, you'll find the word list of all the legal twos and threes. Yeah, I do need to learn those at some point if I'm going to be okay at this game. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Rodeo. That works. Zoinks! If I had an open K, which I don't. C's? Oh, that's cool. That's fine. Oh, I should have put that here, across, for more points. That would have been triple on the Z. Zany. All right. Veto? I'm not attempting to lock up the board, but this block here, this KAEH, does not help. It's really making this. It's throwing off my groove. Glop. But I have only a single vowel. It really limits my options. Hog is okay, but I don't want to put it there. But it. I mean, who am I kidding? Gotta use that before somebody else uses it. Plus, it's worth some points, so why not? Well, the reason why not is because I didn't get a vowel. So now I want fox. I'm not gonna get it. So what's plan B? Plan B is actually fox here, which scores more. Finds at F14. F14. Oh, yeah, that would have been good. Right, so we've almost caught up. I wonder how, hope you'll find out. I don't know if we get that during the game, though. I don't have time to find out. Okay, so. Still no vowels. Dings. Oh, sorry, I is a vowel. Gig. See, let's try help. Help topics. There's like a help two-letter word thing here somewhere. Help lists. Ah, for lists of the words, go to the word list there. Oh, I can use the check command to check any word or any list of words. Yeah, check would be good to use. Oh, cannot use the check command while you're playing. Okay, that sets the rule. That's good. Oh. Resuming. Okay. Uh-oh, we got a link. What happened, Nightbot? Yeah, I've seen Zaziva, or Zaziva. I have not used it, actually. Though I get the sense I'm not supposed to use it during a game. There we go. Staying in the game. Not timing out. Oh wow, that's clever. How much was that? 15. Very nice. Now, nice is not something I want to spell here. Jeez. This is a mess. Sensei somewhere. Yeah, I'm not seeing a great place to put words. This is sad. Well, we'll just go with what I saw. Oh my goodness. That's disgusting, though. You don't want to spell this. Even though it does use a double word score, there's like a thousand reasons not to do that, and yet I'm not seeing any other words. So I'm just being silly. Courses. Just not the right way to spell it. Roses, I don't know. Coarsest would be a word, but there's nowhere to put it. Well, I'm gonna go into overtime, which is not gonna help my cause. Spot's going to be taken though. Is there anywhere else I can go? Not that I see. Stew? Where would Stew go? Damn it. Ego, if I can put it there, probably won't be. Well, I finished the game. That's an achievement. 3 seconds to go. Whatever my opponent does, I have to challenge it. Although it doesn't matter. Yeah. Alright, cool. Oh. Oh, he's logged out or he's blocking me. Hard to tell. But yeah, you're right that you can use Ziva to study words. I've actually got a Scrabble program I could use to study words too. It looks cool, but Ziva is much more functional. But either way, it takes discipline. So yeah, my rating increased to 237. How about that? Alright. A double sync. Cinnamon. 5 point penalty for bad challenge. Oh, taken. Alright. Sure. We'll play this rule set. Should be fun. Say good luck. Wow. This is awesome. It's one too many vowels, though. Deities? No. IED. IDE. ATE. Man, there really should be something. Basically, no matter what my opponent puts down. What? Move H7. Yeah, my interface is fucked up. Deviate. Okay, H7. Wait, he played WAD. Game. Resume? Okay, well, we'll try to put this down here. It is not your turn. I don't know if my opponent's trying to hack me or what, but this is not working. Yeah, something really screwed up with my interface. Yeah, let's check out if there's an update to this. WordBiz 187. Let me see what's the latest version. No, 187's the latest version. That is really weird. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Let me try reconnecting. Kaboom. Connect. All right, let's try 25-minute game. Sure. Oh, we go first. Check that out. Say good luck. Um, Re-rinse. Re-something. Re-mince. Re- I don't know. Something ER. No, I have too many consonants. This isn't gonna be a bingo. Meyer. I forgot this is 25 minutes instead of 10. I can actually take a minute to breathe and enjoy the game. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Can I do Zoa? Wait, can I check here? Yeah, AK is invalid. He's fortunate that I don't have anything I could put there. Check Ezra? Yeah, that's just a name. Razors. Yeah, razors is pretty good. Where do I want to put razors? Although, I shouldn't be taking advice that probably violates their terms of service. I'm gonna find something else. Sorry. If that's too much of a problem, then I don't know. Maybe I'll find a different, something more interactive. Zoras. Yeah. Iodize. Does not match up to any of my letters, but it's a cool word. I only feel bad because, like, that's a really high-scoring play. And, yeah, that. I don't know. Eventually, they do get you if you keep doing that sort of thing. Look at that. We've got like Soylent. Not quite. Let me go back into the Nightbot interface and fix that up. There's some people who should be allowed to post more links than other people. Log in, authenticate, etc., etc. Authorize. Okay, bigger. Okay, so what do I want to play here? Let's say check. Okay. Okay is invalid still. You think I would learn that eventually? I'm sure eventually I will. Oh, look, I'm down like 4 minutes. That's great. So, only seems to be the only play that uses the Y, and I don't know. And makes a pun out of doing so. Yeah, I'm stumped. That's fun. In fact, this checks, this automatically checks and doesn't let me put in invalid words, so that works. Ventrals? No. Slavers? SL. I have a T. Servant? No, I have an L. What is gonna use like the L and the V? That's tricky. I don't necessarily need to solve that problem. SOLV solvent, but I have an R. Yeah, it's just ever so slightly off in every possible way. Plus, there's nowhere to put a bingo, even if I had one, other than after a raise. So let's try to build out something else. Oh, Kev is not a English word. Thought that was in that book, Word Freak. I'm pretty sure it is, but it must not be an American word. V. Well, let's see if VA is a word. VA is not a word. Okay. Three E's is not a particularly good situation for bingo potential. I'm leading by 4 points, but that's not gonna last. Levies, leers, I don't know. Reels. Feels reef reek. I don't know, it's not a word. ERE cannot go anywhere. What's up with these people who play all these three-letter words? It's not a fun way to play Scrabble. Oh, admittedly, this VAT did block my raises idea. Still have craze up here. TE is not a word. I don't think. Okay, yeah, it is. Never mind. This is more like it, but the J messes things up. Jade less. I don't have enough S's or enough E's for. Wait. Jade. I don't know. Jadeless would fit across here. That's the only place it would fit. And the open E is just an invitation to take that spot, so I need a second idea. Jin. Always a good popular play. DJIN, even more popular. Of course, given that I have the D, wouldn't hurt for me to play the J one turn and the D the next turn, unless my opponent also has a D. Oh, but Jadeless would require there to be another S in this row. So really, I'm relying on my opponent giving me an open S, like in columns 13 or 14 or something, or the bottom few rows. Again, it's not going to happen. The idea of turning this into a C. Jade is just a dumb thing to play here. Here we go. Every possible bingo is here. The most obvious is details. Doesn't fit there, so. Details. Does this details fit anywhere? No, not really. Sallied? Where would I want to put sallied? That's fine. Not seeing anything better. And I'm down 5 minutes, but up like 30 points. Of course, having that incredible hand helps a lot. Claims, calms. I don't know. I do not know. I now understand why some people who stream this game tend not to comment very much. It's really hard to make meaningful comments. Maybe I should talk less. Am I imagining this? Yeah, I am imagining that as a word. chasm. But where would you put chasm? Oh, techie. Let's try checking this. Check techie. Techie is valid. So if I could hold on for just a little longer. I don't know. Techie doesn't even score that much, but tech is useful. Let's play that. Forty tiles remaining, so we're budging the time just fine. Putting the H in the double word column, probably not the best play, but it is an H, so it's difficult to build something extended. C in the other double word column. I guess since there's so many opportunities, it's not like my opponent can use them all at the same time. But yeah, I've got to get better at hooks, which involves knowing all the twos. I don't know them. Also, I find it crazy that, like, when I play a three, my opponent plays a three next to it. I mean, yeah, you score a few points that way, but long term, you want to score more points than that. Here's a, like, if I could do Mo or something down here. Tom works just fine. Yeah, that scores more than Wool did. The only reason I don't downplay that sort of play is because opponent, well, I'm not discouraging further play beyond that because there's nowhere beyond that on the board. But like if you're playing parallel like this and not building up some big play, then your goal is actually to try to shut down this particular part of the board. And it's just not a fun way to it's more fun to open up the board than shut it down. And plus, you're not even shutting it down because I know how to build off of that sort of thing. I mean, anybody could build off a T, but anyway, I really wanted to get rid of that X. There we go. Okay, fine. Oh, really? I don't want to be stuck with that, but I don't have many choices here, or many options. Okay, that's great. Ollies. Ollies. But where to put that? There's not an open E on the board. There's five E's in the bag, or in my opponent's hand. Yeah, that's not helping. Oil. Now I'm playing really recklessly here because, well, I don't know. I don't think I have too many options, and beyond that, I'm kind of winning this against an opponent who's not doing very many interesting moves. Funds? Dunes? I don't. It's tricky to play things on this board. Blow. Q has not been played yet. I'm hesitant to play anything getting rid of the U. Can I open up parts of this? No, there's no getting to that upper left corner. That is shut off. Oh, wow. Duo somewhere? Duel. It does get rid of the U. Thankfully, I don't have the Q. I was just focusing on trying to stick with some letters that I can spell words with and exchange off the letters I don't know so well. There's a way to use a letter. Wait, if there are nine tiles left. Oh, that's nine tiles in the bag. Yeah, I'm hesitant to play a ton of letters when I don't know where the Q is at. Hand, if I could score enough points, it won't matter, but Okay. So I'm not getting the Q. Quiver is something my opponent is attempting to spell. I'm very likely able to. And I just got lucky that they didn't have a place to put it. You know, if I were to tell my opponent, these tiles make me quiver. I think the jig would be up. Pretty sure the jig would be up. Now, it is complete nonsense that I got the remaining S's. But my opponent doesn't know that. I mean, the odds. Oh no, that's horrible. Wow, so I lucked out. Okay, now my opponent knows what the remaining letters are and knows they have both S's. Oh dear. That's sad. Because he's planning something really cool. I feel bad for him, they didn't get to do it. But I'm his opponent too, so. Oh, he just played his V. So it's not like he was trying to play Quiver. Or he wasn't gonna stick with that strategy to the bitter end. Especially because there's nowhere to put it. But now he's looking for a place to spell like QAT. All the T's have been claimed. This could be challenging. QUIRE might be a try. If you could find a place to fit that. I'm gonna heat my dinner. Heat with an H. Not my move yet. That doesn't surprise me. It's gonna take one hell of a move to recover from this. I just lucked out. Yeah, I could spell ski. Oh. Cool. It was a better game for me than it was for my opponent. My opponent did not fare so well on the letter draws. Though they did get both blank. No, I got a blank. They got a blank. I got three S's and a blank. I don't think I got the fourth S, did I? Where was the first S played? There was sallied. Solids, I played nest, and oh, I got all four S's. Yeah, no, I just seriously lucked out. Which will happen from time to time. But, yeah. That game is so rigged. Should we watch a game? No such command. Okay, how do we watch a game? Observe a high-rated game. All right, let's do. Whoa! Shoelace is a high-rated move. High-rated player's move. Yeah, maybe I should play a game where I could have more viewer interaction. Twitch play Scrabble is an interesting idea. This game seems one-sided. Really? You like instantly play off of your opponent's move. Like, how do you find things that quickly? You're like, oh yeah, beefy. That's definitely the move that you want to play here. I could understand if it had nothing to do with the locality that they just played in, but that kind of automatic reply is crazy. You know, sorry, I'll mute the mic so you don't have to listen to me eat. We'll just enjoy the game. Game sounds on. Mic muted in 3, 2, 1. How's that for epic dinner music? It works for me. But yeah, let's unobserve this and see if we can find a game. Oh, there goes our chance at a game. Oh, there's a game that takes forever against. Wow. That's a pretty serious game. I'm not sure I'd be up for that. Alright, let's put a seek out there with our fantastic 209 rating. Actually, maybe we take this. Pass after wrong challenge. This is a good rule set. All right. Hopko. If he plays an O, I could spell Uzo. Ouzo. Zoa, if there's an A. Does, regardless of what he plays. Dozen. Assess Hopko. So the win, I lose 30 points. Even, minus 30. Loss, I lose 30. Estimation of the rating changes after a game with Hopko for a score difference of 50. Oh, for a score difference of 50. Okay. Yeah, I forgot the score difference does play in to all of this. I couldn't resist. Who can resist Uzo? Zoa. Zaz. Well, that's impressive. Let's see, Pox would be POX. We're just going to build this block in the middle of the board that nobody can play any tiles from. I kid, but it's really getting messy. I did not expect that. One might say that it actually vexes me. So, yeah, the score is even. I'm ahead on the time situation because it's been easy to find my moves. And because frankly, there haven't been a lot of alternatives to look at. Oh, GIF is not a word. Find? Oh, I see my problem is that I have eyes. Like the letter I repeatedly. That's what's making this tricky. I managed to keep even on the score. I've got one vowel, even though last turn I played two consonants. If I had an A, alien would definitely be going on the board. Instead, all I can do is like glib. Tidy. Tidy could go somewhere. Like it potentially could go there, but it's very much not going there, because of that. City could also go somewhere. I don't know very many words ending in W. Even fewer that like have a I in them. City is a really nice ending to hold on to or to use. Tass. No. I mean, there's nowhere to put any of this either. Absidy. Jeez, what a mess. I'm just gonna play that because I'm struggling for something to play here. I'm having one vowel and not very many open places to put letters. Essentially giving away 10 points or something by playing a low scoring word and only using one tile. Zero, zero, zero plus three, stupid anagrammer. Yeah, I'm not sure what he's talking about. Beats me. And I'm not looking forward to adjourning this and picking it back up. So I'm not sure what his point is. Oh, we did have no escape set, I think, so. Yeah, I guess that gets decided in my favor. I just don't understand what he's talking about there. Okay, the game ends with no rating adjustment because Hopko was ahead. Yeah, I've got no problem with that. I would like to better understand how this works. Adjudication time is 5 minutes for players with a very low level of unfinished games and decreases with 1 minute for each level. It's an interesting concept. To avoid the situation when a player makes a big play, then disconnects, the last play doesn't count if it was not his turn when he lost contact. That's a funny situation that somebody would willingly or otherwise exploit the system. By making a huge play, forcing the game to auto-adjourn, and then winning. still seems super prone to abuse. Oh, right, but the opponent could adjourn the game. Never mind, I get it. So if you're playing a much stronger opponent, fine, we'll play by this person's rules. Snarf? There's so many words here. I don't trust that it's a word and I don't want to play it either. Frail? No, I don't have an L. Guess I'm playing it. Everybody's at tonight. Is Scrabble that off-putting? Or is this just a really bad case of timing? Like, I know everybody comes around when I play chess. A lot of people come around when I play other stuff. Scrabble seems to be perhaps not the most interesting thing. Oh man, I want to see this something that's going on with Mario Maker. That could be fun. I'm confused by my opponent's time consumption. So I need to win by 50 for this to count for a rating. Like, if I want my rating to be adjusted. Okay, my opponent did challenge it, so they are paying attention. Frill. Well, there's no harm in challenging it, right? Okay. I've heard of frills. Didn't know you could actually do a singular form of it. Let's see. I guess we're doing this. Do I want to use... I'm not sure. Do I want to use a vowel? Like, I could do this right here. I don't know why my keyboard stopped working. Wow, this interface is so clunky. That's amazing. Wow. I have to drag the tiles if I made a challenge. And it came back as valid. I don't know. Like, could they not open source this interface? Might be a moot point. After having a good dinner, I just want a nap. That's not going to happen while I'm playing, is it? I hope not. Remember if ES is any good. Oh wow, I still have to drag things. This user interface in combination with my mouse is failing me. Yeah, somehow my focus got stuck down here. If I type help and enter and then I go over here, then I regain control, apparently. Can you challenge your own play? I'd actually like to know if you could do that. If for no other reason than to learn the words. Spiffy. Okay, that's cool. Man, I've got not the best combination. I want to use an A and an O and an F. So, like, oaf. So I'm not down by 50, but potentially I could lose this game to the 400, which makes sense because I'm relatively new at this. Whoa, that's cool. Very nice. Well done. It's looking very much like my rating will be adjusted negatively this game. I wonder how the rating system works. Daily? I don't know. Handily? HAND. Yeah, handily. Is there anywhere to put it? Probably not. Oh shoot, we're not playing in auto validate. So I can't check things. That's kind of a problem. Pretty sure HU is not a word. Daily? Where would daily go? It's tricky to play on these colored squares. Opponent's really good. Dial. Plaid. Jeez, I feel silly for not finding better words. That would use up all my consonants. I don't want to do that. Could make that into radial if we had additional letters. That's a really low scoring dial, though. GIE. Huh, did not know that one. Lexi, Lexine. I don't know. I don't. Felix. I just don't know. My opponent's trying to reach for something. I just can't see what. Zin blank LEA. I just don't know what to do with that. Zinc. Lazing about, but yeah, I'm not sure. Zeal. Zeal something. Zeal IN. He's trying to reach for some other bingo, which is why he's playing these silly words. Zinks. Oh my goodness. I'm not sure if I can take an S there. And yet, if I don't, that's pretty risky too. Ay-yi-yi. Do I go for the big play? I'm gonna hold on to the blank. Even though that was an extra 35 points if I played it there, it's still worth a lot if I'm holding on to it. And I don't think that Zinx would have been valid anyway. Huh. Maybe it is valid. Okay. Apparently so. Oh well. That's my blunder. Yeah, I don't see anything clever I could do. Aloe? Doesn't work there, though. Let's just do this. So it's a close game. Just sad considering all the advantages I had, but whatever. What can you do? Live, you learn. You know that Zinx now is a word. That would have scored an additional 35 points. Statue? Statue? Taunt? Taunter? Foe. PHO. But I don't have any words. Yeah. Oh, what a mess. What a mess. I'm just seriously at a loss here. MUTANT, mutate, mutant. I'm just surprised how difficult it is to find a word. Tuna is no good because GA is not a word. Only because I'm seriously at a loss for what. Well, no, I can't use my blank there. That's just pathetic. That's sad. I don't want to do that. Ain't as an abbreviation. You know, I'm just gonna hope for the best. Hope this works out. That's really sad, and opening wide the door for something terrible, but I'm just out of energy, unfortunately. Rev. Interesting. Jeez. That doesn't even help me. Well, I don't know. We can hope that it does something, but honestly, I'm just stuck. My opponent is. He's playing well. He or she is playing well. Avo. Did not know that one. It's a good one to know. not seeing anything. Other than this, which I've been holding off on forever because I didn't want to do it, but... that's probably invalid. So I've basically told my opponent what my letters are, and burned up a turn doing so. My remaining letters are the shit, officially. But, you know, things can't always go perfectly. I'd much rather have my opponent's letters at this time. Seven vowels. That's great. That's wonderful. It's exactly what I needed. Okay, he spotted my play. Yeah, I'm not managing to keep this to a 50-point game. That's too bad. Oh. Yeah, fine. Cool. Yeah, my opponent got me. My rating did still increase, apparently. Like I said, I don't know how the rating system works, but my opponent played quite well. So, kudos to them. So wait, what was my opponent's rating pre-game? Because I see, like, my post-game rating's 257. What was it? Okay, so we, after a game, looked at how adjudication works, and, apparently, I don't see my opponent's history or something. Yeah, it doesn't say in the history what your opponent's rating used to be prior to the game. So, I don't know. History. 403, I guess, was their rating and remains their rating. I guess because I'm provisional, my rating increased a bit. I don't understand this, but at some point maybe I will. But not now. That's well played on my opponent's part. If I played Zinx, I might have been able to hold it within 50 points. Maybe get a few more rating points, but, you know, it's a game. Anyhow, for those few who are watching, thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time. Take care.